Hello! The day finally arrived! We put on our scientist goggles and we made these super cool experiments that you can make at home or at school with your little ones. Are you ready? Let's do this! Today we make fun experiments with El Gato Rainbow and La Gata Moon! The first experiment will be the classic baking soda plus vinegar. But we will also make a game called Surprise Colors. We'll need vinegar, baking soda, a cupcake tray, food dye, and a dropper. Let's start by adding 1 teaspoon baking soda to our cupcake tray. And if you like our channel, don't forget to leave a like on this video! And now we're going to add 1 drop of food dye on top of the baking soda. The fun thing is to put them randomly so we don't know where each one of them is. And now we add another teaspoon of baking soda on top to cover the color. As you know, I don't have a dropper. But I do have this kind of bottle that's actually used to decorate cakes. I'll fill it up with vinegar. I close it. And the game begins. We have to try to guess which color is in each of the holes. Can you guess the first one? It's blue! We'll do this with all the colors. It's a very fun activity to practice the colors with your kids while we teach them about science. We can explain to them that when we mix vinegar, which is an acid, and baking soda, which is a base, they react and they transform into water, sodium acetate, and carbon dioxide. That's why we see all those bubbles, because it's a gas. Did you like this experiment? It's really cool! And if we make this game, they get even more motivated! If you're liking this video so far, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe! Let's keep going! Now we'll make flat soap bubbles! They're so cool, you'll see! We'll need water, icing sugar, dish soap, and a straw. We actually showed you this recipe in another video, but I'll make it again in case you haven't seen it. We add 4 teaspoons of water, 2 teaspoons of icing sugar, and we mix it very well until the sugar dissolves completely in the water. It has to look like this, until we can't see the sugar at all. And now we add 2 teaspoons of soap. And we mix it again. When the mixture is ready, we will put it on a very clean table. And now we put a little bit of it on the straw, and we just blow to create amazing bubbles. See? We can even make a few at the same time and watch them get together. This experiment is super easy to prepare and it's so much fun. By the way, we already told you that we have an educational cartoon series, right? But did you know that in the last season we built a time machine and went to see important times of history? They went to visit the dinosaurs. They became pirates, and they even went to a medieval castle. And they didn't forget about the Native Americans that lived on the Great Plains. We'll leave the link to all the episodes in the description box of this video. Let's make the last experiment. We'll make a rainbow with water and sugar. We love this experiment, you'll see why. For this one you'll need food dye, sugar, a straw, 4 glasses, and in each glass we'll pour a little bit of hot water. It can be tap water, but it has to be hot. This is the quantity of water we should have, more or less. And we will dye the water on each glass with a different color. The first one will be blue. The second one will be green, mixing blue and yellow. The third one will be yellow. And the last one will be red. And once we have all the glasses with water dyed, we will add the sugar. To have different densities of water in each glass, we will add more or less sugar to them. On the first one, we will add 2 tablespoons of sugar. This one will be the one with the lowest density. On the second one, we will add 4 tablespoons of sugar. On the third one, 6 tablespoons. And on the fourth glass, we will add 8 tablespoons of sugar. This one will be the one with the highest density. Since the water is hot, it will dissolve more easily. But we have to mix it super good until we can't see the sugar at all. And of course, we have to subscribe to this channel. You know we upload a new video every week in Spanish and in English. The last glass is the hardest to mix because, as you know, it's the one that has more sugar. But when we manage to do it, as you can see, the sugar is completely dissolved. And now, on a clean glass, we will add the water using the straw. This is a technique. We put the straw in the glass, we cover the top part, and we put it in the other glass. But I realized that being the first color, it wasn't really necessary to add it with a straw. So remember that the first color can be added with a spoon. It's much easier. And now, yes, we have to add it with the straw. As you can see, we put it in the glass, cover the top part. And now, super important, we have to put the end of the straw against the glass. If you have droppers, you can make it with them. It will probably be faster. And like this, we will add it slowly and carefully against the glass, as I said. And now we do the yellow. A piece of advice, add more yellow water than from any other color. I didn't, and since it's the color that gets more mixed with the rest, mine got covered by the red. We finish with the red water. And as I was telling you, the yellow color is barely there, but we can see some of it. And this is how our rainbow looks like, see? Since the water has different densities, they don't get mixed. But are you curious about what would have happened if we hadn't used a straw? Let's see. This is how it looks like when we add the colors directly on top of each other. And as you can see, it's all mixed. Clearly the rainbow we made is way cooler. What did you think of these 3 experiments? Did you like the surprise colors? The flat bubbles? Or the sugar rainbow? Leave it in the comments, we love to read your opinion! All of them are really easy to prepare and they're so much fun! We hope you like them as much as we did! See you next week with a new video! Bye!